We're asked to add 37 and 129, or find the sum of 37 and 129. The first step is to write the sum vertically and line up the corresponding place values. So we have 37 plus 129. Notice how we have the ones place value and tens place value lined up vertically, and here we have the hundreds place value. And now to find the sum, we begin by adding the digits in the ones place value. 7 plus 9 equals 16, and because 16 is equal to 1, 10, and 6 ones, we place a 6 in the ones place value, perform an exchange, and place a 1 in the tens place value. And now we add the digits in the tens place value. 3 plus 2 plus 1 equals 6, so we have a 6 in the tens place value, and we still have a 1 in the hundreds place value. The sum equals 166. I also want to point out that because addition is commutative, meaning if we change the order of the addition, it does not change the sum, we could also write this as 129 plus 37. So again, 37 plus 129 equals 129 plus 37. So if we wanted to, we could also write the sum vertically as 129 plus 37. And of course, the sum will still be 166. And then finally, before we go, let's look at the original sum on the number line. So because we begin with 37 starting at 0, we would go right 37 units to 37 on the number line. And then because we're adding 129, we would move 129 units to the right from 37. Which will bring us out to 166. 37 plus 129 equals 166. I hope you found this helpful.